The sound wind makes through the pines. The sentience of animals. What we fear in the dark and what lies beyond the darkness. I'm talking about seeing beyond fear. About looking at the world with love.